Hey, you guys, I am just doing the podcast live from my car right now. Yay! But it's just because I'm actually pulling up to my house. And so this is another live one, Daily Grind, day 19. And what I wanted to come in and talk to you guys about was something that I think a lot of us entrepreneurs miss. And it's not knowing our value, but it's knowing our value and knowing our cause or our reason. So I was at an event today, as you guys have seen, and I spoke at that event for free because it was a cause that's important to my heart. It's mental health. And I understand there's a lot of people who wouldn't do something for free. They're like, that's going to cost me gas. That's going to cost me promotional material. There's investments that happen with us being present somewhere. But the thing is, the connections that you meet will most likely propel you forward in ways you don't know. Don't get me wrong. There's sometimes you go to something and you're like, why was I here? It even happens like at paid events. But the thing is, that's so important to know, is you never know who you're going to meet. So know your cause, because if you're passionate about your cause and the event is related to your cause, or the event is going to expose you to a lot of people, then yeah, suck up not getting paid. And I know there's a lot of entrepreneurs out there who will tell you, like, don't do anything that's less than your value, and don't ever do anything that's going to cost you money. And even Napoleon Hill says you got to get creative with money, not just spend money to make money. But that is getting creative. You cannot make money. You cannot change what you want to change. You cannot influence what you want to influence if you're sitting at home. So if they're not going to pay you anything, that's still better, because you're outside of your house. You're doing the hard thing that nobody wants to do. You're literally going outside your house. And that's where the magic happens, unless you write computer code. But still, you got to get out of your house to meet the people so you can tell them you wrote computer code. So the reason I'm coming to you guys is to know your cause. Don't be bougie. I say bougie. You got to listen to rap music to know what it means. But don't ever think you're too good for something, especially when you're coming up or you've made it to the top, because you never know whose life you could change, whose connection you could make, and what could be the next thing. Obviously, like, don't do only free events or you might never ever get money, but know when it's important to your heart that you should do it, and support your friends, your family, your loved ones, and go out there and kick butt, people, okay? Bye!